So how, I mean, Sunnis do commemorate Imam Hussein's Shahada, and I know that, so for instance, in people I know that are Sunnis, they will even attend majalis, some of them, out of respect because of their love for the Holy Prophet. Yeah. And there is there are differences in how people commemorate, and I don't know what your experiences are.
I think there is differences within the Shia world as well. Mm. So I think mourning is a very personal thing, and I don't think you can tell another human being how you they should mourn. I think the idea is to actually remember what happened, and it's important to remember so that history doesn't play out again and the same thing doesn't happen again, and that's the lessons that we need to learn from history, and that's why it's really important not to forget these lessons. So yes, the Sunnis do, and I think the problem is we Shias seem to think that Imam Hussein is for us only.
Yeah.
And I think that's something that we need to sort of step back from and say, no, Imam Hussein was not even for Muslims, he was for humanity.
Universalism.
And it's the lessons that are learnt in Karbala is for the whole of humanity. Yeah. It's not just a it's not a Sunni Shia thing, it's not a Muslim, non-Muslim thing. It's actually a human thing. It's there are so many lessons, and you see that. It's like, the whole Who's Hussein campaign. Mm. There are so many people who've, connected to Hussein, Imam Hussein al Islam, because of what he stood for. Mm. The whole idea of standing against oppression, the whole idea of standing for truth, and all of that is things that, I think everyone relates to.
Absolutely.
So I think it's important for Shias to actually talk about Imam Hussein al Islam, and the lessons that come from Imam Hussein's, stand in Karbala, rather than just keeping it to our mosques.